Foundation made a $150,000 investment to be the lead funder for the program to help build this Uptown Park. Charlotte really didn't have that many Uptown Parks at all, and there were none in any of our urban schools. And so we identified this school as a chance and opportunity to get a park right on site so that students could use it and learn from it. And it's used as a teaching park, so it's integrated with the school's curriculum and the larger Charlotte-Mecklenburg school curriculum. And it also is tied into some community efforts too, like a local community garden. So when we saw the opportunity to help students make a connection between the environment, sustainability, learning, and that type of thing, we knew that it was a good investment from Wells Fargo's perspective. Ozone garden, and they're actually going to put in plants that react to the ozone, so students will be able to look at the health of the plants and begin to understand what the impact of the ozone is and the different ozone ratings for the day. And they'll actually be tied into a network, so each day in the school the principal will announce what the ozone level is for the day, so that when students come outside they can compare to what they're actually observing in the natural world too. So making a good connection between the importance of air safe, air health, air, you know, how safe it is to be outside at different times of the year, that type of thing. But probably more importantly, what it is that actually impacts the ozone to change those levels and keep it healthy or move it into an unhealthy level.